Hey YouTube, I'm just coming to you guys today because I want to go ahead and dye my hair that I have in from MadeiraHairCompany.com. So hey guys, I'm coming to you today because I'm going to burn the tips of this hair that I have in, which is Brazilian Wavy by MadeiraHairCo.com. I'm going to be using this. Yep. One box, because I'm just using the tips. I mean, I'm just going to be dyeing the tips, so one box should be enough. Now, this is Light Intense Auburn, so it should work out fine. So I'm going to go ahead and, you know, just dye the tips of the hair and then see how it works out. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and start mixing in the containers, and then I'm going to be right back, okay? Okay, so we went ahead and got the mix done. If you can see how red it is. I'm hoping my hair doesn't come out this red because, you know, I work in the medical field, so, you know, I don't want any issues at work. So I went ahead and tied off the section. You know what? That's too high. I just want the tips. But anyway, I went ahead and put a rubber band in the hair. So yes, okay, I have it in two, you know, this is the amount of the tips that I'm going to dye, which is basically the tips of it. So, I'm going to go ahead and apply this to dry hair, which is this, and again, I'm just going to do the tips of it. Just gonna go ahead and work it in to the hair. Now your hair has to be dry and unwashed. Now remember, I only used one box because again, I'm just using the tips. If you're not putting, I have my hair glued in on a cap. I'm sorry. So I could have taken it off and washed it and do it, but why? When I can just do the tips. I'm just doing the tips, so I don't need to, you know, have it removed or anything. So work it into the tip of the hair. Remember, keep it far away from your face. Please. You don't want this stuff getting in your eyes. See, I'm just doing the tips, and I'm working inside of the hair too, because I don't want to miss anything. I want it, you know, as much maroon as I can get, or auburn in this case. So I went ahead and just put on, you know, a t-shirt I don't really care about, because I'm going to leave it sit for a while I do this, you know, this piece of the hair, and I don't want to put it in a plastic cap just yet, because again, I want to go ahead and work it and make sure the dye takes on the tips. I'm just rubbing it in once again, make sure everything has taken, and I'm just gonna let it lay on my shirt. You know, it's a shirt I don't really care about, so I'm gonna go ahead and start this one and do the same thing. Remember, I'm just doing the tip. If you're asking, it's a strong smell coming from the dye right about now. So. Can you open this back door for me? So I guess this is the ammonia I'm smelling, which is fine. No, open the back door. Which is why I say keep far away from your face and your eyes, because ammonia is nothing to play with. Especially around your face. So I'm just working it in. And I'm going to use the full bottle in the hair. Again, the bottle was roughly about under $6 in Walmart. Can you bring me another robe, Ben? I'm sorry, I'm just talking to my daughter. She's supposed to be my helper, but actually she's making ice cream. Go figures. So I'm working the hair right about now. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Just working and dyeing through the hair. Now I really hope this takes, due to the simple fact, you know, I think it'll look real nice to have, you know, jet black hair, and then Arvin tips, that would look real nice, you know, not too, you know, ghetto or whatnot, but, that's my watch stuff, but it's okay. My helper is finally helping me, she's taking off my watch. I'm sorry. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now is basically working the dye into the hair. And when I'm finished, I'm going to go ahead and wrap the hair in a plastic, each ponytail in a plastic, and tie it down for roughly 35 minutes so the hair can sit. I really wanted to dye. I didn't want to do, I see some people do like the lifters. I didn't want to go ahead and do that because this is going to be the second dye I've used on this hair. I've had this hair for about 3 weeks now. And I got it from Madeira Hair Co. And her hair is pretty good. I will say, you know, the tracks are thick. I've had no shedding. Maybe like 2% of shedding, and that's when I first got the hair, when I comb it out. But I really rate this hair a 10, you know, and I'll ask you, I did. Some of you guys know I did have a situation with a previous hair I had in. I did a video for it also. So, yeah, that hair was awful. But this one, I dyed it already with the Belgium dye, one box color one, which is jet black. And the hair took fine. You know, I can go to sleep, wake up, I wet my hair. What I do, I wash my hair with Dove. That's what I wash my hair with. I'm making a mess over here, excuse me. So I'm sure you guys have a more neater way to dye your tips. But like I said, this is the first time I'm doing it. So I just said to myself, you know what, I'll just do a little YouTube video for any other newbies like myself that's, you know, experimenting with dye. And again, I'm using all of the dye because I'm not going to ever use this whole on my hair. I'm never ever going to dye my whole hair Arvin, which would be kind of interesting, but no, I'm just doing the tips right now. Because remember, I work in the medical field, so there's only so much they'll allow you to do at work. Yeah, I'm making a mess of the hair, as you guys can see. I'm just rubbing it in. And this is extremely strong. Can we get a napkin and wipe my phone? I'm getting this dye all over, okay? I just got some of the screen of this phone I have, my phone. And I need to go ahead and wipe that off. Okay. So what I'm going to do right now is put the plastic on the hair. Thank you, my dear. Oh my god, I should have taken all these things off before I started dying, but hey, first time for everything, huh? Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm getting the plastic, and I'm going to put the hair in the plastic and then tie it down with a rubber band. Hey YouTube, I'm back. I had a long day because the first dye did not take in my hair at all. It was from Gardenier and it was Arbonne Red. It did not take. My hair still was black. And that's because you can't use a regular dye box on jet black hair. And I kind of knew that, but because the box said it can, I basically believed it, fooled. In any event, one of my friends in Virginia, who is actually a hairdresser, actually told me this would work. Here we go. Splat. Okay. Now this is not red. It's luscious, luscious raspberry. So it worked fine, and it is bleaching. It is a bleaching kit. It comes with the color, bleach, and peroxide. Let me see. There you go. So I got it from Walgreens for $7.99. It wasn't bad. And guess what? It took. I do have maroon tips. after I bleached the hair and then colored it, I just basically condition it with actually Dove. This is all I wash the hair with. Any type of virgin hair, Brazilian, Malaysian, China, any type of hair that you have, virgin hair that you have, or what have you, Dove, to me, is a great conditioner. I don't use shampoo, I use conditioner. Dove is a great, 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 great product for this type of hair. In any event, you can see the hair. I just came from washing it, so I dried it with a dryer. Again, this is hair from Madeira. Okay, and this is the second time, actually the third time I've bleached the hair. The first time when I got it was a 1B. Well, it was supposed to be a 1, but naturally it comes as a 2. So I dyed it with Belgium Jet Black Dye, which is permanent color, and I didn't have no matting, no shedding, none of that. Then I dyed it again earlier today with the Arbonne Box Dye, and that didn't take, like I just told you guys. So this is the third time. And you know, I mean, I have no problem with the hair, no nothing. I have no problem with the hair. So again, I just came from washing my hair, so I haven't had any time to, you know, style it, curl it, nothing. I normally use flexi rods, so in the morning I'll take a picture and I don't know, but see, it took. It took just fine. Let me see. By the way, this is 22 inches Brazilian wavy. It's straight now because I washed it and I blow dried it. But you know, when I'm finished with the video, I'm just gonna wrap it and go to sleep. And then in the morning, comb it out, and it's gonna fall very lovely, very, very lovely. I'm excited that I got it done. I want to say thank you to Katina because she did help me with the dye. And that should be it. So you guys enjoy your evening. Good night.